Giraffe Heroes Project is soon to become 40 years old. Its mission is to commend and support personalities sticking their necks out and fighting for the social issues that matter: justice, freedom, and our environment. For 2 years, the Giraffe Heroes Foundation, GHF, devoted to European and Swiss giraffes who stick their necks out for the common good, has been active from Basel. Together with the crowdfunding platform We Make It, we are presenting our newest initiative. Giraffes Fighting for Climate Adaptation, Bees and Trees Initiative, Giraffe Heroes Foundation, Basel 2020. Environment, Bees, Trees. Featuring and supporting the work of five heroes: Spain, Belgium, Switzerland. People Network. Education, activism. A concrete way to make a difference. Using film to inspire and secure support for climate action. Reforesting. Bringing the power of nature to reduce global warming. Join us, be part of it, working, learning, and contributing wherever you are. Louis de Cordier, Costco, La Apujara, Spain. Costco has rediscovered the believed lost labyrinth of Egypt and realized the unbelievable project Biblioteca del Sol, high in the Sierra Nevada mountains, where knowledge is to be stored for a future full of uncertainties. Now he is working to transform that area into a refugium for bees and humans alike. Giraffe Heroes Europe wants to help him with his work for the establishment of the first European bee conservatory, which will create a refuge for endangered bees as well as for humans working with them. André Wermelinger, Fribourg, Switzerland. The conventional way of keeping bees deprives the bees completely of their ability to adapt to environmental changes. As a result, very few natural populations exist anymore. André Wermelinger saw this problem, recognized its global implications, and set up a plan to solve the bee mortality crisis at its roots. Conventional beekeepers wanted to have nothing of this and tried to ostracize André and his work. That has not stopped him. With his expertise, Costco will be able to realize his vision for the European Bee Conservatory, which will set new standards for healthy beekeeping and demonstrate its efficiency. Hendrik Heers, Bassevelde, Belgium. In a team with Costco and André, Hendrik will give strategy workshops to reach out to the population at large. He has given up his career as a veterinarian to study bees and trees. Subsequently, he started on an activist planting spree to help create healthy environments for bees and humans alike. While transforming the village where he lives, he gained substantial professional experience and is now engaging in community education. We are looking forward to have him talking to you, with the goal to empower people across Europe to follow his example. Chris Malins, La Alpujarra, Spain. Chris has developed educational perspectives on current conventional global practices that affect bees and address the wider questions of human sustainability. His goal is to establish an online platform for his Green Transitions program to bring his experience and knowledge to all of us. He has chosen to devote his life to work and fight for human sustainability through the development and practices of nature-based holistic education. Chris participated in the founding and improvement of local schools. Also, he has proven as an academic researcher that kids who have lost touch with nature will naturally encounter increasing psychological stress. Dimi Dumortier, Rotselaar, Belgium. Artist, social worker, activist. Dimi is a genius in his own right amongst our giraffe heroes, and for sure is one of the most lovable people you might come to know. He uses his talents, guts, and courage for people as well as for bees and the climate crisis. Last year, we ran a successful campaign for his movie in the making, Not Your Bee. Now we are asking you to help us make it possible for him to support our campaign as an expert documentarist, and more than that, a loving partner in our work at large. While these five are struggling for their causes where they are right now, the Giraffes Fighting for Climate Adaptation Initiative will create a joint platform to amplify their reach, providing each of us the opportunity to become part of their efforts. Our focus is on bees, trees, and our environment, and all five have something unique to offer. You can be part of it. You should be part of it. You have to be part of it. Giraffes Fighting for Climate Adaptation, an initiative of the Giraffe Heroes Foundation. Fight with our heroes. Fight with us. Thank you for supporting us. We are looking forward to joining hands.